Welcome back, Commander.
Hey guys, it's Cal. Welcome back to XCOM 2, the Dirty Weasel Army. In the last mission, we stopped a dark event and got a couple of our guys wounded, but we also picked up a lot of supplies and a bunch of intel. So we're going to continue on. We've got some things we can do. Now that we have some decent supplies, we're going to go back to the Guerrilla Tactics School and enter new combat tactics. You can see we now can increase our squad size. We are going to do that for 50 supplies. Lightning Strike is also available, and Wet Work, which would increase our XP gain. That's going to cost 125 supplies, but I think it might be worth it, because the sooner I get the XP bonus, the better, because it means that our guys will increase faster. We're going to take the chance on our supplies on this and purchase that. All right, that's all we've got to do. We are really low on supplies yet again. Let's go back, and we are going to take a look inside the armory and see what our wounded situation is. We got two wounded. So Rodrigo Ice Pick Almeida is wounded for 23 days. So I don't have a set of two rangers. I got Nexus MangaClub who's ready to go. So that'd be our ranger for next time. And Bulldog, my good eye, will be available in 18 days. So all right, we do have sergeants, so that's good. Let's go back to the geoscape. Actually, let's go back and see how much time do we have on our other stuff. I forget what we're doing half the time.
What can I do for you, Commander?
Your inventory. What can we build? Actually, that's all the stuff. Build items. What can we build? Battle scanner, which I'm not really sure is worth it yet. Flashbang grenades. Another med kit, maybe. And a smoke grenade. I think we're okay. Armor. Nanoscale vest. Use up more supplies. I can't do that. I can't build anything. I don't have supplies. Now we'll take a look at the geoscope.
The troops have been keeping count on aliens.
All right, stadium. I think that's going to be the most obvious choice. Go ahead and pick up some more supplies before deciding on firefight or the assorted loot. Okay, just go back
Avenger
over there.
Plotting new course.
Magnetic weapons in 9 days. I think if we get through two of these, we'll have magnetic weapons soon. Training completed. Chance Labrador is now a sharpshooter. Carry on, soldier. Let's get someone else trained up. Armory. What type of soldier do we need? Got one grenadier available, one ranger available, two sharpshooters, two specialists. I think we can talk about a ranger and a grenadier. Sight noir, no aim, lots of health, very good mobility. He would be a good fast grenadier. Haunted Abyss, no aim, poor mobility, poor health, one armor. Not a good frontline guy. Can't do much else with him. He might be, and he's got no hack. He's got 4 hack. He might be a good specialist. Haunted Abyss may be a good grenadier. Francois Notier, aim 71, mobility 12, health 6, armor 1. This guy is a beast. So, might make him a combat specialist, but not for right now. YouTuber Hall. Aim 65, mobility 10, he's slow, no armor, but he's got lots of health, some hack. Captain Roberts, very good aim, very good health, decent speed. All right, so Scythe Noir, he'd be a good fast guy. He's got no armor, but he's got very good health. Haunted Abyss, Francois Notier, health, armor, good aim. I wouldn't mind having a good aim grenadier. YouTuber Hall, good health, no mobility. I'd be basically the same as my other gunners. I think, YouTuber Hall, you're going to be a grenadier. YouTuber Hall. Yes. Let's make you a grenadier. Begin training. Alright, so that's done. 12 days on that. Okay, back we go. Continue getting our supplies, because that's the only thing we need most.
Strategic resource located.
51 supplies. Okay, that helps. So now we're over 100. So we've got... We lost our soldier that was up here, so all we have is assorted loot.
Avenger plotting new course.
And we should be getting close on our magnetic weapons. Yeah, 4 days. By the time this is done, we'll have magnetic weapons. No alloys to make them. We got 6 alloys, so at least that's something.
Commander, we just got word that the Resistance hit an advent supply line. We have an opportunity to salvage some high-value materials, assuming we can clear out the alien forces guarding the site first.
All right, so we've got a supply raid in New Mexico. Operation Hammer Face. Hammer Face. I'm not even going to touch that. Launch the mission.
Setting course for Mexico.
But this will be our first mission with 5 total guys. All right. Couch Warrior Sue, I'm going to remove you from this mission because I want to get our new sniper in and get him some training. Hoth Trooper 44, you're going to stay in the game because you're still a corporal. I want to make you a sergeant. Icing, you were not in the last mission. Magna Club, you're my only ranger. I'm going to leave you in that slot. So I've got to figure out what we want to bring. I want to bring another specialist. Andrew Harris, you're going to see your first action because I like having 2 specialists. In you go. And we are going to go ahead and make items available. I'm going to give you the flashbang. I think I had, let's see, what else do I have for gear? Weapon upgrade. Extended magazine or a stock? I think extended magazine would increase the clip size by 1, allow him to shoot a little bit longer. You know what? Hang on. I need to remove you. Get my Couch Warrior Stew. I hate to do this to you, Stew, but we're going to remove your weapon and give it to... Ooh. New veteran customization options available. Okay. Now I can carry more. But loadout. I'm going to switch over to the normal sniper rifle. We're going to give the scope sniper rifle to Chance. Because I think he needs it. Remove and put Chance back in. Edit him, bring him in his... Give him the scope sniper rifle, because it's the only one we have. Okay, so he's all set. He's got a frag grenade, that's fine in case he gets into any trouble. But he's got a good rifle on him. Okay. So, there's that. He's not ready yet. How many sergeants? I don't have any other sergeants. So it's squaddies and 1 corporal. So, Hoth Trooper 44, you're in command. Let's see, I had a stock and expanded magazine. I'm gonna put the expanded magazine on my grenadier. Loadout. Oh, you already have 1. Okay, never mind. I don't wanna lose that. Expanded magazine. What else do we have? We had weapon upgrade, a stock. I don't think I want to put the stock on a shotgun, I'm just thinking. So I have a stock and expanded magazine. I want you to at least do some damage, so we're gonna put the stock on you. Harris, you're getting the stock. No matter what, you'll do some damage. Okay. Alright, so. Grenade, flashbang, medkits, two specialists, a heavy, sniper, and a ranger. I think we're all ready to go here, guys, so off we go. Operation Hammer Face.
Diminus, ready to deploy.
Begin mission.
Resistance operatives disabled an advent convoy in this region, and they sent word for us to
Operation Hammer Face, supply line raid, advent convoy. Neutralize all enemy targets, secure supplies for advent convoy. We'll need to in the wilderness of New Mexico. Glad I have a sniper.
Still in the area if we're going to get anything of use out of there.
Okay.
Menace 1-5, the disabled advent convoy is just ahead. Engage and eliminate all hostile forces.
Where's my... Where is this thing? No idea. Manga Club, go up and take a look down the road here, if you would, and then I'll reposition you, because I think it's going to be down this road no matter what happens. Go take a look.
Heading out.
Anything? Nope. Yeah. That's no cover. The rest of the guys go pretty far, so I'm going to move you over. I hate trees. I can get you cover right there. That's where we're gonna go. Half cover.
Moving out.
Anything? Chance, you are gonna be in a horrible position no matter what we do. But if I put you here, you can shoot all the way down the road. I'm gonna put you right there.
Moving to position.
Pistol overwatch for right now.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Specialist Harris, move up.
Without the introduction of human DNA, these creatures once operating under the guise of thin men now show their true form.
Okay, we need to set up an ambush.
Species.
No reason for them to hide. The aliens don't need an infiltration unit anymore.
Yeah, if I leave Chance on this side, I wouldn't mind getting up in that building, but that's pretty far. If I leave him on this side, he'll be able to have Overwatch down this road in case I get into trouble. Let's set up an ambush over here. Andrew Harris, move over there.
Heading there now.
Hot Trooper, my other specialist. You're a little on the slow side, aren't you? Let's have you move up to... Half cover right there. Icing. Move to full cover right next to Chan or to Andrew. You're in grenade range now, so. So they went that way. I wouldn't mind having eyes on them. Andrew, move up there.
Heading to that location.
Nothing? This is a non-time mission. I don't really like that. I'm gonna have you move up to here. Just to take a look down the road, see what else we can see. Don't see anything else. If I have you poke your head around here, will you be able to look in the building? Nope. This is full cover too, but you won't be able to participate in anything that happens over here. Hoth trooper, icing. Move you up to full cover. Put you in Overwatch. Andrew Harris, you're going on Overwatch.
Overwatch.
Hoth trooper. Just hang on a second. How far can Chance get to? Chance can get to there and be prepped for the next round, and he'll be closer to this building, which might prove useful. And there's a ladder right there. Put you right there.
Got it. Moving.
Hoth trooper, I'm going to move you up there, and you're going to go into Overwatch.
Got it covered.
Nothing. Can you peek inside that building? Can you peek around there? You probably can. Andrew, go peek. Go peek over there. No idea. We have no idea where these guys are. That's a problem. Put you on Overwatch.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
I want to run Chance up in this building, but until I know where those guys are, I can't do anything. Hoth trooper. Move you into full cover there.
Good copy. Moving on target.
One person. They're on the other side of the building. Maybe. So we know there's one there. I don't know where the snake is. Hoth trooper, go into cover.
Overwatch.
Chance, hang on. Move you to there.
There now.
Full cover, two directions.
Got some hostiles grouped over here.
Okay. So there's our second squad. We know where they are. I'm going to put you on Overwatch.
Scanning.
Chance, hang on. If I put you there, you may be able to see anything. There he is. So he is on the other side of the building. All right. Chance. Get you up on that building.
Time to motor.
There we go. So now we'll actually be able to get set up on that other group as well. Okay. Overwatch on icing. Here they come back up. Great. I screwed up again. Oh, thank God for that. One down. Their ambush turned, my ambush on them turned into ambush on me.
It's
great.
Down. What do we got here?
Nope. Get down.
Rolling.
Now can he throw the grenade? Nope, that's okay. I'll put you on pistol overwatch. From there.
Got it covered.
Pull him back from the corner of the building. Put you on Overwatch.
Come get some.
They're gonna come to that building. Pull back, pull back, pull back.
Hit it there now.
Overwatch.
Affirmative. Covering now.
You already killed one. Can you kill another one?
Nope.
42% chance, 30% chance. Do you have any cover anywhere? That would be helpful. You can pull back to this position and put you on Overwatch, and that will help. You'll get support from the other squad. Put you on Overwatch.
I'm on it!
You're in half cover. I want to get you in full cover.
Raggiungo le coordinate.
Put you in Overwatch.
Sono in allerta.
All right. That's kind of a... Oh, great. I couldn't even see him. All right, he's down. I still got one Overwatch left in case that other group advances on us. Nice job, Chance. Good boy.
I'm pinned down here.
Okay, he's in trouble. You've got a shot of that stun lancer. Chance, take him out. 67% chance, more than 2/3. Take him out. Oh, you missed. No cookie for you, Chance.
Enemy is still up.
All right, he's in trouble. Does anyone have a shot in the snake? Nope. That would remove Overwatch and maybe kill the other stun lancer.
Grenade out!
Well, I didn't remove the Overwatch, but didn't kill him. Andrew Harris. Is there anywhere you can get that will get shot in that snake? Nope. What else do I have? Hot Trooper. Anywhere for that snake. Right there. That's the flank. You'll still be in cover.
Confirmed.
Come on, Trooper, save your comrade. 62% chance, you can do this. Critical, nice. All right, now. Is there cover anywhere in there? There is half cover there. There'll be a flank on the last guy, or the last shock trooper, the Lancer? Right, Lancer. They'll put me in half cover. Not great. That won't be a flank. That's a flank. It's farther back. I think we go for it. And then we only have one trooper to deal with.
Moving out.
You take the flank shot when you can get it. Nice! Andrew Harris, your first kill.
Got him!
Icing, he's right in front of you. 85% chance you take the shot, you kill him. Oh my god, he missed.
Ancora vivo.
Couldn't have asked for a better shot on that. And he's down again.
Medico.
Oh, God.
And we're back to where we were. Take the shot. 62% chance again you'll kill him this time. There.
Kill confirmed.
All right.
Could use some ammo over here.
Chance. Andrew, where can you get? That'll get you a shot. How good of a shot? I don't know. That'll get you a shot as well. 22% chance. Can you get a slash on him? 92% chance. It'd put you way out in front, but it could end this. End it. End it.
Okay. No longer a threat.
All right, didn't end it. Okay. Chance, get up there and get some, grab some cover as best you can. Because they're gonna need cover. We're gonna need some coverage here. All right, at least to be able to see far. Andrew, go and grab some cover.
Roger that.
Overwatch.
Got it covered.
Icing. Get in some cover. I'll heal you in a second there, buddy. Just move to there.
Ci vado subito.
And reload. All right.
Sono pronto.
Now then. Hot trooper, move up. And get your gremlin to heal. Icing. Yep.
Go help him out.
Go, go, gremlin. I screw up more missions by jumping ahead too far. Chance, you have two shots in your belt. Go ahead and go into Overwatch.
Scanning.
Andrew. If I put you there, you'll be able to see down that way.
Closing on target position now.
Anything?
That's the equipment we're after.
All right.
We'll have to do our best to avoid destroying the gear while we secure the area.
All right. Drinking coffee and talking at the same time. I want you to reload, Andrew.
Back online!
Manga Club. Move to full cover.
Moving to designated coordinates. Advent troops here. Ugh.
I moved him up one space too far again. Do I take the shot of the snake? ...58% chance? Yes. But he... Oh. Manga Club's gotta move back and get healed. If he gets shot right now, we're in trouble. Nope. We're gonna pull him back. I need him to pull back. I need you to pull back.
Heading to that location!
Is there any cover closer than that? Nope. Can you see him from there? You can. Can you see him from there? No. You see him any? Can anyone see anything from anywhere? Nope. But we're gonna put him over there, and if they move up, we might have a shot. Overwatch.
Porta la guardia.
There's my Overwatch. Do it, Chance. Okay, it's better than nothing.
That won't do it.
Okay, that's a miss. We got lucky.
Taking fire over here.
The two troopers, I don't know about. I don't know how far they're going to advance. Shock trooper. Ooh, we missed. I got lucky.
They're all over me.
He's going to shoot. We got missed. Andrew, you are very lucky right now.
There's heavy fire in this zone.
Okay, you survived three. Chance, 81%, 67%. 67%. Andrew Harris, you can take him out easily. I can move you back to there, put you in cover. You probably have the same chance. Nope, he would be in. He would not be flanked there. He would not be flanked there. How does he not get flanked? It's either now or never for him. Hot trooper. Can't move you up. Move you up to here.
Moving on target location.
Can't see anybody, but you can heal Manga. Heal Magna Club just in case something horrible happens. And that's the last of my heals. Go, go, Gremlin. Alright, he's back up to hell. Chance? Andrew. Icing. You could launch a grenade that would blow his cover and give Chance a better shot. I don't want to blow the supplies. I think that's probably it right there. That'll blow all the cover for the guy over there. Do it.
Lanchetta.
All right, that takes the snake out of play. Andrew, you still have that shot if needed. You've got a shot there and there. That's our primary risk right there. Andrew, take your shot first. Okay, that's only three, but that's okay. That should kill him. 88% chance. That should kill him. Fire weapon. Nice. Good job, Manga Club.
Taken care of.
Chance, that leaves you with 1/2% chance of taking this guy down. Do it. End it. Nice.
Hostiles pacified.
It sounds like that's it.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure.
All right.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Two wounded again. I wonder why it says excellent every time. Don't know. Probably is some bug from a mod. Enemies killed. All right. Operation Hammer Face dealt most damage. Manga Club. Dealt most attacks, Andrew Harris, most under fire, Manga Club. For Muth Farvis, Manga Club, nice job, Manga Club. Good job, soldier, in your yellow gear. Come on. There we go. All right. So Manga Club got promoted, but he's gravely wounded. He's gonna be out for 16 days. Blade Master or Phantom? We're gonna go Phantom. Phantom's always the best choice. Yes. Congratulations, Manga Club. You are now a Phantom Ranger. Continue. And Hot Trooper 44, you become a sergeant. You're already going down the medical protocol path, so we're going to go survival protocol. Or we can make you a, you know, a kind of in the middle. So you may target robotic and mechanical enemies with your gremlin attempting to hack and seize control. I think having revival protocol is the better choice for a battle medic. Congratulations, Hot Trooper 44. Nickname Rogue. With the face mask, that's probably about right. You're now my combat medic. And that's it. Icing's going to be out for a while, too. He's going to be out for a long time. Do not get any artifacts again. Officer Corpse, Stunlancer Corpse, Viper Corpse, Two Troopers, some alien... Oh, lots of alien alloys. Nice. Alarum. All right, this is good. This is good. That was a good haul. Viper Autopsy, good. So, despite all the damage, Icing wasn't battle-shaken. That's cool. So, what do we see on our event queue? Magnetic weapons in 4 days. I have a ton of alloys all ready to go. Grenadier training for YouTuber Hall for 2 days. Supply drop in 8 days. All right.
I have to hand it to him. What these recruits lack in experience, they make up for in grit.
That's true. They haven't gone down just yet. I have a ton of supplies. Can I do something with them? How about if I wanted to build a facility? I could build a proving ground for 100 supplies. Let's wait on that. I want to see how much once I get magnetic weapons up in 4 days, I want to see how long it takes me to, you know, build all this stuff. If it takes a bunch of supplies to get magnetic weapons up for everybody, that may be a different thing. So let's go ahead and we're going to call it here. Thanks for joining us, guys. And we'll be back the next episode. We'll get some more missions done, grab some more supplies, and we will continue on. My name is Cal. I'm from Dirty Weasel, and I'm signing off.